team that was not only competitive now, but competitive for hopefully the rest of my career. And I think that just by the way this team's trended for the last couple of years and the talent and the young talent, they're way better than I even thought they were going to be.